Peggy 18.
It is not enough for them to fear being beaten by us. They must learn to fear the very sight and sound of us. We have survived exile. We have survived isolation. Survive this!